weiter fragen, ja?
Certainly.
Ja, das erste.
There is something, but it involves a gargoyle. See, that's got your attention.
Ja, that's
it. It's taken up residence in my beloved Asian theater. It's closed now, but that was a side point. I sent some people to evict it. Nick sent them back with a few less limbs. I can't have that monster attacking Kindred in my city.
Thanks.
It's a walking block of stone with a taste for blood. I'd suggest whatever method doesn't result in you being eviscerated. In truth, I'd rather have it as an ally, but I doubt it could be shitty. Here's the key for the theater. I'll leave it up to you.
Weiß ich, was ich tun kann.
Certainly.
Was können Sie mir über die Nosferatu erzählen?
Nosferatu? I pity them, but I rule their presence. I deal with them when it's necessary. I know they're beneath my city somewhere, but only they know where. They respect my streets and I keep my politics out of their sewers. But I don't trust them by any stretch of the word. Certainly. Ash, where do I begin? 7 years ago, I saw a casting session for what would become Negative Zero. The moment I set eyes on him, the passion in his performance, I knew he had it.
No,
I
don't.
I hadn't seen anything like him since Clifton Dean. It looks, the charisma, the lure, that undefinable quality that makes a film legend. My first movie with him made him a sensation, and it also changed him.
Over here, I said.
Once everyone knew who he was, I no longer did. The parties, the drinking, the sports cars, the women. One night when I came to discuss his next role, I found him nearly dead of an overdose. And I couldn't let him go.
Speichern. Bis dann. Entspeichern. Dann machen wir schnell einen Cut.